Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video on Hagastra's Adventures. Today, I'm going to be doing the vending machine and supply drop loot only challenge. Basically, it's a pretty simple concept. I can only get my loot from vending machines or supply drops. So obviously, vending machines are free now, so they don't take any time to farm to get anything from them. And supply drops always give you golden weapon. So I do have a pretty good loadout by the end of this game. Just make sure you guys stay tuned to see the ending. I'm not going to spoil anything else for the video, so here it is for y'all.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.